And now we're back with Babar and his elephantastic